Welcome to this video SAP, simple and short. In this video I would like to show you how you can set up a SAP GUI shortcut to really log in fast in the SAP system. Enjoy this video and let's get started. So normally to log into the SAP system you have to open up the SAP logon, double click on one connection, then type in your SAP user ID and your password. And if you want to, you can change your client, you can set up your logon language, then you hit the enter key on your keyboard, and then you are logged in. But basically, you can use a SAP GUI shortcut to log in really fast into the SAP system, and you can set up a SAP GUI shortcut with this button, generate shortcut in the toolbar. You can just set up a SAP GUI shortcut once you're logged into the SAP system. But then you can click on this button and then here directly this transaction code is filled in out of the transaction you have been executed. And because I have executed this button out of the SAP Easy Access menu, this transaction code is filled in. But basically here you can set up the title, you can select between a transaction, a system command, or a report. In our case, because just for the fast login, we can select transaction. This is totally fine. But if you want to, you can also pre-fill another transaction code. So for example, the Miro, the data browser, whatever you like. And then you will start working with this transaction code once you're logged in, because this transaction code is being executed once you've double-clicked on the generated SAP GUI shortcut. The system description, there you can specify the system that you would like to use to log in or to execute this transaction code. And under client, user, and logon language, you can specify those information. Keep in mind that you can't change the client afterwards, you can't change the language afterwards, but you can change the user. This is just pre-filled, this is a default value. If you want to use multiple clients, multiple languages, then you have to create multiple SAP GUI shortcuts. And then once you click on finish, then the SAP GUI shortcut has been created and is ready for being used. So, and now I would like to show you this. I log off from the SAP system. Here I have the generated SAP GUI shortcut, and then I double click on this. And then this pop-up comes up with the pre-filled SAP user ID, and then I can type in my password, hit the enter key, or click on this log on button. And then you can see that you're logged in, and in my case, the SAP Easy Access menu has been started. And you can use this procedure instead of starting the SAP logon and typing SAP user ID, the password. This is really fast and I recommend to use this. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this video, SAP simple and short. Please subscribe this YouTube channel to not miss very great upcoming videos about interesting facts about SAP ERP and SAP S4HANA. Thank you very much and see you in the next video.